What's up, Raf gang? It's Raf in the Raf cave. Welcome to another VR game, PlayStation. This is going to be Arizona Sunshine 2 on the PlayStation 5 with the PSVR2 headset. Let's get it. Never played this game. Played the first one. Enjoyed it. Not played the sequel. Bought the deluxe edition, so I should have a few little extra upgrades. Alright, how we doing? It's been a while since I've played. We should probably... Probably do that over again. Let's continue game. I never even played this before. Whoa. I'm no stranger to VR. Let's go. Give me that survival.
Dang. I really tied one on last night. Oh, my head. Oh. I am parched. Oh, I'm so thirsty. All right, I put a cigarette out in that one. Oh, it smells like hot burps in here. I need some air. Oh, right, I pissed in that one.
Oh, come on. Turn the stove on. No gas? Yeah. How about this one?
All right. I barfed in that one.
Oh, come on. Dude, you're nasty. No, I don't smoke. Man, how many beers you drink? What's up, Ducky?
I don't even want to think about how long it's been since I took a bath.
Oops. Beep, beep. No food. Looks nasty in there. Oh, man. Hey, get... Use the force. Hey! Hey, ball, come here. Hell's burping.
Now why the hell did I lock this? Where did I put the key?
B. Nope. In here? No. Nope. B.
Oh, hey. Sure. He's in the fridge. I guess that made sense after 50 beers.
Nice door.
Metaphor. Hey, Fred. Fancy seeing you here.
Yo, Fred. What the? Yo. Whoa. No, I definitely don't want the... That's a 180 turn.
Wow. I never tire of being tired of that view.
Right. Pretty good. Pretty good game. Right, we gotta turn this 180 off. That's gonna screw me up. There we go. That's a nice turn. It's a nice turn speed. Ooh, that looks sharp. Wow. Great detail up close like that. That's good. Ah. Got my run. Ooh, time to eat. Let's go. Ooh. No, no, no. There we go. Yeah. How long you been sitting out here?
Hmm. What's the worst that could happen? That was all right.
That's pretty good.
Not the worst I've seen, but definitely not the best.
Mmm. Yum. Man, all my beards are gone. A demon mask. Ooh, reload.
What's that, Fred? You think I can't hit those targets from here? Fuck you, Freddy. Just watch me.
I did that.
Yippee.
Whoa.
You know, Fred, last night, I finally worked up the courage to try and drink myself out of here. Permanently. But it didn't work. I still woke up. Still stuck with you. I got a gun. Maybe it's time I tried the direct approach, huh? Oh, sure, Fred. Walk away.
Whoa.
Holy shit. Hey!
What are you doing?
Over here! Hey! Down here! Hey! Freddy! Fuck! Oh! I gotta get over there! I gotta get over there!
Hey! Land safely. I still don't know how to reload. Dude, what the? Oh! You're not gonna get up, are you? Your leg don't look too good. No! Ooh. Hey, bird? Butterfly? Anything in here?
Don't try to stop me, Fred! That chopper's got my name on it!
Oh, shit! How do you reload? Okay. Yo. Yo, what's this? Oh, sweet. That's way too far away from me. I gotta close that gap. I want it to be closer. Let's see here. Biker bark vest? Sure. Enables a bike. Oh, buddy gets a vest. Well, let's wait until we meet buddy first. Allows you to skip the calibration next time you start up. Height offsets. Seated mode. Damn, how do I set the belt heights? Can I not do that anymore? I might have to start over. Wait, hand pitch. Makes them point more up or down. Here we go. We got that okay. Holster size. Bring that in. Yeah, I like that. Okay. Look inside there. Might be some. Well, there we go. That's unopened. How do I open it? Yo, why is it dark? Just the speed, just a smidge.
All right, let's see what we got here.
Glue. guess I can throw those at zombies if I need to. Yes, give me that ammo.
It's funny what we used to care about.
Celebrity feet pics. Nice.
Okay, better stay out of my way now, Fred.
Oh, this is so nice when you actually, when you're looking around, the light follows where you're pointing, unlike The Walking Dead, where it always goes forward no matter what. That was so annoying. I'd rather have a hat than a mask. The alcohol for. These zombies move pretty quick.
Getting up to that chopper, Fred. You better believe it.
What's the difference?
Move, Freddy! I'm safe! Freddy, leave him alone up there!
Ready?
man's on his way! That's me! Oh, I'm almost there. Hold on!
Oh. Whoa!
Slow me down, Fred.
Hey, turn the light on. That's cool. Another mask, eh? Trying to climb up here, are you? Not doing the World War Z, are you? What the? What the hell? You are very tall. Take that. Wait. Shit.
I just want one human being, Fred. Is that too much to ask for? Just one fucking human being.
Yo! What the hell just happened? Alright, first of all, I am short, and I don't want to be short in this game. Those zombies are way too tall.
Contact. Here I come.
That's crazy. I am not this short, I'll tell you that right now. height offset. There we go. That's better.
No! Freddy! Fucking you fucking asshole! Don't! No! Fuck! I just want one human being, Fred! Is that too much to ask for? Just one fucking human being! One! Is that too much to ask for, you fucking selfish fuck, Freddy? This thing is sharp!
A little too tall.
What you got on your wrist there, guy? Huh?
Believe me when I tell you, gentlemen, we can solve this problem once and for all. We can make the serum. But we can't do it without patient zero. Their genetic code is vital to the process.
Why is it always...
They're trying to make a vaccine.
A gas station out on 43rd. The cashier, Travis Smith. You need to get over there and find him.
Holy shit, Fred. Your buddies are looking for Freddy number one, patient zero. And wait. Oh, wait. If I find patient zero first, then they'll find me.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, little man. Wow, I didn't know you were back there. I won't bite if you don't. How about this? You want to play fetch? Go get it.
Oh man, where'd the ball go?
Nice work, buddy. Ooh.
Did you find it?
That's a good name for you. Buddy. You like it? Okay. Buddy it is. Hot diggity dog. Okay, so,
Heights. Where's my height again?
Your dead friend there. Sounds like he was looking for patient zero, so I figure if we find them first,
then the military are gonna come find us. Yeah, and that, my furry little friend, is how we get rescued. Mm-hmm. You wanna come? You wanna go? Ah, I knew you were gonna say that. Okay, okay, let's go. Let's go, buddy. Come on.
So that's that gun throw crap. I'm gonna get rid of my gun. Let's turn that off. What? Okay. Same gun? What's that noise? Yo!
Buddy! I'm glad you're on my side. Holy shit!
Buddy!
There's a good boy.
Whoa, buddy, that's aggressive. Oh, shit.
Okay, go.
Okay, buddy, you can attack anytime. Damn, buddy.
Sit. You okay, little buddy? Good dog.
Okay, sit. All right. Let's see what buddy has. Cool. Got a little fire vest there. Right, what else do we have? So undead buddy skin. I don't want that. Freddy flesh hands. Don't want that. Biker work. Okay.
Get over here. Good boy. Come on.
Nice.
Very good boy.
Woo.
Buddy, go get him.
What happened, buddy?
Get him, boy. There's a good boy. Sick him, boy.
You want to play fetch the key?
Go fetch!
You know, buddy, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Who's a good little dog?
What is this? Blood bleach. Need some food.
By using this Guzzle Corp decontamination chamber, you accept the risk of side effects, including but not limited to chronic nausea.
Come on, buddy. Let's go find patient zero.
Hey, I don't want to go in here yet.
Tumors,
oh my god.
Extreme penis reduction. Occasional tiredness.
Man, I wanted to look around a little bit. Shit. Yeah, buddy. You're okay, buddy.
There's a good boy.
A good doggy. Yes, right, a good doggy. He's a good boy.
You know, you got a good shaped head. I like it. Oh, that has a really pissy aftertaste. Okay, this way to the gas station. Let's find patient zero. Okay, cool. You smell something?
Hey, Fred, am I disturbing you?
There's a good boy.
Down you go!
Good boy. Oh, this is my kind of garbage. This right here.
Pizza! Needed that.
It's for the look. I don't light it. Look at me, buddy. I'm Winston Churchill over here.
We will shit on their beaches. Or
whatever. Whatever that was. You think there's something behind there, buddy? Hey, buddy, bark twice if you know how to fly a 737. Proactive little guy, ain't ya? How's the view up there? Hey, Fred, can you give us a ride? Step on it, Freddy! Come on, bud, step on it! What's that, boy? You want me to come up there and see what's blocking us? Shit. That's a whole lot of friends. Uh-oh.
Woo!
That's not good. Nothing to see here, Freddy's. Go about your business. Hey, make sure you drive straight, Fred. No falling asleep at the wheel down there. Hey, don't mind us, Freddy's. Just passing through. You doing okay, buddy?
Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Having fun. Ew. Whoa!
Hey, buddy!
How'd you get up there, buddy? Who's a good doggy? Who's
You're
a good boy?
You're one heck of a good boy. Okay, buddy. Patient Zero should be at the gas station, but we gotta go through here. Be careful. Buddy, go get him!
Oh, nice. I can open up suitcases now?
Go bite him!
Mr. Flight Fred?
Who is a good boy? Sick 'em, boy. Go get him, boy. Who's my best boy? This reminds me of the time I almost got out of here. This guy in a chopper, he picked me up, right? And I'm hanging off a rope ladder. But I don't know that he's already been bitten, so he turns into a Freddy before I can even get into the cockpit, and I splash down, I crawl out, walk back home. Pretty funny, hey, buddy? Who's a good little dog?
Bookstore maintenance exit. Okay.
Move to insert. Move to insert. What? Move to insert. What is it, buddy? I can't move this thing. There's a key for something. What's it for? Key for what? Really? Move to insert. Oh, nice.
Okay, go.
And stay down.
I do get great head. Sorry, that's gross.
Yeah, that's gross.
Go get him, boy.
Oh, shit.
That's a good boy.
Holy shit. Buddy, it killed me, buddy. Oh, buddy, it killed me. It killed me. Oh, buddy, really? Right there? Wow.
Okay, buddy, patient zero should be at the gas station, but we gotta go through here. Be careful.
Buddy's ready. Buddy is ready.
Sorry, Fred. Very good boy. My best boy. Buddy, go get him. Friend.
Good job, buddy.
Get him.
Get him, buddy. What's my health at? 100, and there's some food right there. Good to know.
What a good dog!
Come on! Let me see it, buddy.
Get it, buddy. Get him.
Where's the key?
Good boy.
Where's the key? He should be right here. What if I die, I lose the key or what? What? Oh, that's crap. I better have my key.
Get him.
Better luck next time, Fred.
He's a good
boy. Huh? Where the hell did you come from? Really? Come on, dude, headshot. What the hell?
Good dog, buddy. Stay close, buddy. I got you.
Get him, buddy.
Yo, where's the key? If I died right here, the key should be here.
Good boy. Go get him, boy. Good boy.
Ooh, another mask? I guess I can see myself. Where's that key, man? It's disappointing.
Okay, so where's the key?
I had the key right in here. Oh, that's just BS. Wow.
Oh, you almost got me there.
Hope it was worth it. Survived. Oh crap. Big boy.
Get him, buddy.
Woo. Damn. That was a lot. My ammo is gone. Everybody buy something real good in here.
Go bite him! He's a good boy.
You gotta follow the exit signs, bud.
What? That's it? No gun or ammo or a ton of health. Yo, I got screwed. Gotta get that burger though.
This reminds me of the time I almost got out of here. This guy in a chopper, he picked me up, right? And I'm hanging off a rope ladder, but I don't know that he's already been bitten. So he turns into a Freddy before I can even get into the cockpit, and we splash down. I crawl out, walk back home.
Pretty funny. Where is the key? Game screwed me out of the key. Just because I died. Doesn't reset back to where it's supposed to go. Cool. I can't punch.
Very good boy.
I can't punch.
Who's a good little dog? Buddy, attack.
This open.
You a pippy?
Hey, buddy. Yeah, you think you can move that Freddy for me? Look at that. What a team. Good dog. There we go.
got power.
Let open that door.
What do we have here?
Yeah, okay. I got enough parts for this. Okay, I got enough parts for this.
What the hell am I supposed to do here?
Yeah, okay. I got enough parts for this.
What are we doing here?
Okay, I got enough parts for this.
I love it when it's easy. Oh, where's my health? That's right. What is going on?
Okay, I got enough parts for this.
Oh my god. Now what? What? Only have one thing at a time? What am I supposed to do here?
Sure is getting busy out there.
Okay, I got a grenade for what? Are you serious? What the hell? Wait, I just lost my grenade? Really? Go, buddy.
Get him, buddy.
Can't.
Come here.
Cool, make a recipe for what? If I still have my grenade, just disappears. Where's the grenade? Are you serious? I can't even grab it. How do you ignite it? Watch out, buddy. Buddy, come over here.
Stay close to me, buddy. Come on, little dog.
That'll do it. Okay. On we go.
Get him, buddy.
Come on, buddy.
Hey, buddy, over here.
Airport security just ain't the same without some TSA guy gently pressing my penis with the back of his hand. Come on, buddy. so weird. My mom had these exact glasses. She's probably on a desert island somewhere, sipping on Mai Tai. Oblivious to the whole thing. Right, buddy?
How do you turn on my flashlight? Is it just automatic?
Damn, I forgot about my Prince Albert.
Really? Alright, well, alright, RAF gang, that'll do it for this one. It's gonna stop it here. Decent game. I like the buddy element. But it's a little wonky up close, and the accuracy of the aim is a little off with the guns. And the ammo is definitely scarce. I'm going to maybe tone down the difficulty or something. All right. Bye, buddy. You stay right here.
Come.
Rest up. Yeah, rest.